Haley Stevens is taking hundreds of thousands of dollars from a group that's supporting 109 Republicans who voted to overturn the 2020 election. Republican billionaires gave the group millions to defeat Democrats like Andy Levin, even after we saw how Republicans nearly overturned the election on January 6th. Stevens keeps accepting the group's money and support. No campaign cash is worth abandoning our democracy. WFP National PAC is responsible for the contents of this ad.